must-watch.
No, with all due respect, this is interfering with the prosecution.
With all due respect, this is my court.
A new episode of All Rise. Plus, nobody does it better than Bull.
I like to win, so buckle up.
A new Bull after all new comedy and a new All Rise. CBS Tonight.
Tonight, starting at 8 on CBS 2. Then stay tuned for CBS 2 News at 11.
You're calling 1-800-GOT-JUNK. This is Sarah. How can I help?
Can you help me get my yard cleaned up? I've got junk piled everywhere.
Sure, we can do that.
Can you take some stuff from my garage, too?
We can do that.
And my attic?
All you have to do is point.
I hope you're bringing a big truck.
Our trucks hold 7 times the volume of a pickup truck, but you pay only for the percentage of the truck you use.
What if quitting time comes and they're not quite done?
We work until midnight, 7 days a week.
Can you come right now?
We can be there in 90 minutes.
It's too late to call it spring cleaning, so can I mark this down as spring cleaning for next year?
We bring the springtime with us.
So you can make it springtime anytime?
We can make it springtime anytime.
Wow.
When you want it to feel like springtime, call 1-800-GOT-JUNK.
Or visit 1-800-GOT-JUNK.com.
We can make it springtime anytime.
It's Kevin Mano from Valentine in the Morning, and everyone listening knows about Bank of America, but what you might not know is that they're actively involved in our community. From partnerships to sponsorships to just helping small businesses, they're everywhere. And for me personally, I've been a customer for over 10 years, so I've seen firsthand how they can take the complicated and make it simple for me to understand. What would you like the power to do? Check out your local Bank of America or bankofamerica.com to find out more.
At CVS MinuteClinic, you don't need an appointment. Just walk in. Got a sprain? Limp band. Feeling crummy? Shuffle. Whether you stagger in with a cold or drag yourself in with the flu, we're here for you 7 days a week. It's affordable care with most insurance accepted. You can check wait times online and make an appointment. For care that fits your schedule, just walk, waddle, wiggle, or wander in to CVS MinuteClinic. Restrictions apply. See MinuteClinic.com for details.
Welcome back to Amazon Prime One Day Delivery Trivia. Now to the next question. Susan and Tom just ordered a party-sized bag of candy, a piñata, and a karaoke machine for their kids' 8th birthday party, all using Amazon Prime One Day Delivery. Assuming there are 10 rambunctious kids at the party, what else will she need to order in one day? Adam.
Aspirin?
Correct. Introducing One Day Delivery from Amazon Prime. Order from millions of items. Tranquility Delivery.
Now trending on KFI, AM 640.
House Democrats have issued subpoenas to the Pentagon and the White House Budget Office to get documents on the delay of military aid to Ukraine. Forecasters in Southern California will have several days of Santa Ana winds this week, and that could create critical fire weather conditions. Tune into KFI to hear how Joker is laughing all the way to the bank.
24-hour news, more stimulating talk. KFI, AM 640. Tell Alexa to play 104.3 MyFM on iHeartRadio.
When you or your child are sick or hurt, feel better faster at HogueUrgentCare.com.
Checking in with the Barnes Firm Weather Center.
This report is sponsored by Mount St. Mary's University.
Clear and sunny today and hot again with temperatures in the 80s and 90s. Moreno Valley has a high of 92.
When you're surrounded by people who see the bright light in you, you become radically, positively unstoppable. Discover Mount St. Mary's, LA's only women's university. The journey starts at msmu.edu.
Non-stop. Starts now. 104.3.
So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy. I just can't get enough. Okay.
More variety.
104.3 MyFM.